in the hand of the man who steals the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calms the sea. Take a look at yourself and you can look at others differently. By putting your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Every time I look into the holy book, I wanna tremble. When I read about the part where a carpenter cleared the temple. For the buyers and the sellers were no different fellas than what I profess to be. And it causes me shame to know I'm not the man that I should be. Put your hand in the hand of the man who steals the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calms the sea. Take a look at yourself. You can look at others differently. Putting your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Mama taught me how to pray before I reached the age of seven.
Seven.
And when I'm down on my knees, that's when I'm close to heaven.
Heaven.
Daddy lived his life with two kids and a wife. You do what you must do. But he showed me enough of what it takes to get you through. Put your hand in the hand of the man who steals the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calms the sea. Take a look at yourself and you can look at others differently. Putting your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Put your hand in the hand of the man who steals the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calms the sea. Take a look at yourself and you can look at others differently. Put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee.